Hi, Rick. By the time you wake up, I will have gone. Thank you for the most amazing summer of my life. I didn't know I could fall in love with you so easily. But it's best if I say goodbye like this instead of in person. It's just a safety protocol I have to take. Does it matter to you, Rick? I will always wonder about this despite what they tell me at the lab. Underneath the coffee table, there's a way out just in case you can't handle it. You have about 24 hours. I love you.
Julie, So how was Vic today?
It was intense. Wonderful, but intense, yeah.
Would you like to save the experience for future use?
I'm good.
We can give you 20% off.
Oh.
Otherwise, we're going to delete the file then.
Yeah, sure.
Oh.
Let's try it.
So our next available appointment is in 3 weeks. Do you like morning or afternoon?
Afternoons are great.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to put you down for the 3rd at 4 p.m.
Awesome. Bye.
Julie, your album.
Thank you.